tonight's IQ was 164.
Hello everybody, Adam King, the King Source here. Remember to help the channel out if you are new here, like and subscribe, like the video, leave a comment below on the video, it helps everybody out. Today we're going to be talking about Brian Cashman's words in a article by The Athletic this morning. My first response is, why is this coming out now? Why? I give a Cashman saying with that quote statement, I get offended when I start hearing we haven't been to the World Series since 09. Cashman is right with the other one too. Illegal, horrific action by Astros did keep the Yankees from winning the World Series in 2017. But I also have to ask, why doesn't he mention the Red Sox in 2018 that did the same thing? There's a lot of confusion about this article. There's a lot of stuff that, why is this coming back out now? Why did The Athletic do a whole article on this, which I believe is by Brian Cashman talking to Ken Rosenthal, brought this article out. Because, remember, I went to Houston a couple years back, and I did a little investigating myself while I was there. I asked people. I went to the stadium that the Astros play at and talked to people there and all of this. And so I know a little more than most. I investigated this whole situation myself. But I do have to ask, what exactly is going on here? Why is this article coming out again, okay? I read the article. I don't have an Athletic subscription, but a friend of mine does, and they let me log in and read the article. And Cashman is basically calling out the Astros and Alex Cora, 2017. Cora was a big instigator of it. He's the manager of the Red Sox and was when they did their cheating. So what? Why didn't he mention the Red Sox as well? And the fact this article is popping out as well tells me the Yankees were never signing Correa. It was never happening. By the way, no Marvin Gonzalez, Yankees infielder right now, was not involved in the cheating. Go look at his stats in 2017. Really, 2015 through 19 is when they did the cheating, and they even did it the last couple of years as well. And you don't see that. And you don't see his stat spikes like other players had, including Bregman and Correa and Brantley and Alvarez. And, of course, the midget cheater, Altuve, who we know had a buzzer on him during that 2017 ALCS and the 2019 ALCS as well. Astros cheated to get back to World Series in 2019. They've been cheating to get to the postseason. Again, I'm going to ask, why is this article coming out now? Why is this stuff being brought back up now unless they're getting ready to force Manfred out, put in a GM of baseball or whatever, his commissioner of baseball, who's going to attack it? Why is Cashman blowing this up again? Something is off about this coming out at this time. Unless this is a direct statement from Cashman saying they're never signing Correa. And that Correa is going to the Twins is his way of trying to prove, yeah, he can play and rebuild his value for next year. The Twins are one of the teams suspected, not proven, but suspected of signing something as well. Keep that in mind. So something is off about this article. I had to do a quick video on this and try to figure out what's going on here. What is really going on here? I'm not sure what to make of it. It's an odd, very odd timing for this. But I have to believe, and I'm serious in this, I do have to believe Cashman knows more than he is letting out even in his article. And Cashman is putting this out for a reason. As if, now that Correa is gone, he doesn't fear the Astros anymore. He thinks he's going to fall off a cliff as I do. I don't trust Verlander will stay healthy. I don't trust Chris Sale will stay healthy. There's a lot of players that way. I know Chris Sale's Red Sox, and I'm just throwing that in there. Because Chris Sale's hurt again. But, yeah. And by Chris Sale being hurt again, it makes the Red Sox not even a threat to the Yankees in the AL East. So that's why I threw that in there, because the Yankees are going to compete with the AL East. They're probably going to win it. But why is this article coming out? We got to ask that question. We've got to figure this out. Yes, it was illegal and horrific what the Astros did, but the Red Sox are doing it as well. And if you want to know a complete list of teams suspected of sign stealing, I can give you that, by the way. In the AL, there were 8 teams. The Athletics were suspected, proven innocent. So they're not one of them. But the Angels, the Astros, the Mariners, the Twins, the Blue Jays, the Rays, the Red Sox, and the Tigers have all been proven to have stolen signs in the AL. In the NL, and I put a list on the screen, but I didn't have time for that for this video. In the NL, the Braves, the Phillies, the Marlins, the Diamondbacks. Yeah, teams failed miserably at it, but they did it. The Brewers, the Cardinals, the Giants, the Rockies, and believe it or not, the Reds. Now, the Reds, it was proven they did it, but not enough to affect games. And there's a few teams like that. The Brewers and the Rangers are a couple others. Or it's known they stole signs, but it's not known if it actually helped them out. So sign stealing is rampant throughout the game, and I wonder if this is the beginning of attacks on it with the crackdown, which I'll be talking more about in my video on Saturday, my show, that the MLB is doing. They're starting to crack down on all kinds of cheating even more now. Foreign substances and sign stealing they mentioned by name. So I wonder if this is part of that, but I have to wonder, straight up have to wonder, what Cashman knows for this article to come out with him saying illegal and horrific actions. And by the way, again, the MLB came out with a statement in this article. It's just kind of confusing and hard to understand, which they said that they fully investigated the Yankees and the letter, and they do not see sign stealing or any cheating with the Yankees. So, see if you can figure out what's going on with this video. Or this article, I should say. I'm not sure what to make of it. Not sure why it's coming out, unless it is Cashman saying they were never going after Correa, they were never talking to him, and it's also saying that Correa's going to the Twins is a thing by him to prove the science thing is not him. So, odd article, make of it what you will. This has been the King Source. Remember, like, subscribe, help the channel out, leave comments, like the video, help everybody out. Have a great day, everybody.
Our Einstein's IQ was 160.